Hey, what's up with y'all? Boo, 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 baby. It's your girl, China C, the Royal Viking Queen. And on this channel, we get down and dirty, baby. Yeah, with that sexual, smexual content. Along with divine feminine, divine masculine content. Or whoever you thinking about content. Yeah, we tap in on whatever they thinking about. Yeah, they can't hide from us. Yeah, they definitely can't hide from me. I am the Warrior Viking Queen. They better get to it. Yeah, and if you're new here, ring my bell, baby, and hit that subscribe button. And don't forget to like, because I know you're going to love it here, baby. And thank you for the other people that's already been here supporting me. I fuck with you, baby. You heard? That was confirmation. I fuck with you, all right? So we're going to get into what the karmic has to say to DF. Yep. I don't know why, but I've been called to see. I've been called to see, and I've been called to answer. I have been called to answer. So we're going to see how this person feels. What do they want to say? What do they want to say? What does this karmic like to say? What would she like to say? What would she like to say? Top of the deck energy, Ace of Swords. Bottom of the deck energy, Five of Cups. Okay. So first and foremost, this is Divine Masculine coming through. He's watching. Okay. Trying to wave his money around. So I'm feeling to both of y'all, so both of y'all could stay. But I'm feeling that this karmic wants to fight, or she wants to have a confrontation with you. She wants to get her friends or whatever. She wants to fight. I'm getting a jumping energy with these three females. This karmic wants to jump you. She wants you out of the situation because she wants to wipe off her pentacles and wipe off the King of Pentacles, which is DM. She wants DM's money. She's there for the money, okay? She knows you're different, but she's putting on a facade. She's acting like the Empress. She's putting on a good show. But she's planning on jumping you. She knows you are the Empress, but she's acting like the Empress. So this person is probably watching your page. She's trying to get, like, act like more like you. She thinks that she's going towards victory. She thinks that she's going to win. Whatever this is. I'm hearing she wants to hurt you badly. I don't know if you had, like, a problem with this karmic before. But yeah, she wants to hurt you badly. She wants to bring you bad things, okay? I keep on hearing she wants him for his money. This bitch is a bug. Like, she's a pest. She's a roach that won't go away. She is a pest, okay? But no, the outcome is you. You and whoever is riding with you is going to come out on top. This, whatever this is, it's going to backfire on her. Whatever she's trying to do, this just jumping, whatever this fight, it's either not going to happen, or if it does happen, you're going to mollywop this hoe. You're going to mollywop this hoe. Okay? If it comes down to it, you will mollywop this bitch. She gonna try to jump you. You probably gonna have some pepper spray. You gonna pepper spray the fuck. Protect yourself at all times. Don't kill her. But I'm just saying, if she comes towards you, trying to jump you, trying to set you up, be careful. I'm hearing, be careful on who watch, who you hang around. Because them niggas, they really ain't your niggas. You gotta watch who you hang around. What type of nigga? Don't pull trigger for his niggas, eh? You gotta watch you hang around. Watch you hang around. Watch you hang around. Watch you hang around. Hey, that Speaker Knockers right there. R.I.P. Speaker Knockers. He was speaking some real shit. That's all I'm trying to say. That song came through. Speaker Knockers been dead for years, okay? That's what I'm telling y'all right now. Watch who you hang around. This person could be trying to set you up, okay? Even if it's DM, he might be in cahoots with this bitch. I'm feeling that they might want some money from you, okay? You might have just got a lump sum of money. Take what resonates and leave the rest. But I'm telling you right now, you gotta use your intuition. You gotta move accordingly with this shit. Watch who you hang around. That's why you need to chill. That's why I said somebody feels like they lost something with you. Yeah, that's why DM might be working with this bitch to hurt you, because he's actually hurt. Yeah, I'm feeling like he's probably hurt that you not with him. And this bitch knows that DM wants to be with you. She wants to fight. She's gonna try to do something. You guys might travel to Australia. What? Speak your mind. Yes, when it comes down to this, speak your mind. Slow down. Okay, watch your fucking surroundings. Watch the fuck out. I'm not saying keep on looking over your shoulder, but be the fuck careful, because whatever's going on right here, I am recovering. Yeah, they think somebody's gonna have to recover after this. No, I'm not gonna recover. You gonna run away from this shit, okay? You are the fool. A tower moment is coming for these motherfuckers. They think it's gonna be good. Nah, it's not gonna be good for them. It's gonna be bad karma, okay? Especially for this bitch who thinks she's about to jump you. Yeah, balance is gonna be brought to this situation. They think they gonna jump you? They think they gonna try to hurt you? Try to do something to you? No. You use your intuition. Keep someone to come out. Speak your mind. Keep someone to come out. Mm-hmm. Starseed. You are a starseed. You know exactly what the fuck is going on. And you heard it here first on the Warrior Viking Queens channel. And if you like the way I do things here, ring my bell, baby. Yeah. Because I'll be back for coming. I'll be back for more. I told y'all, we going on tour. Peace, my little freaks.